You know, some people call this hate teaching. This isn't hate teaching. This is love teaching. I wouldn't tell you this if I didn't love you.
No, you wouldn't.
I wouldn't stick my neck out for you if I didn't love you.
No, you wouldn't.
I want you to understand one thing. Everything that I teach you, everything that I said to you, has been taught to me by this dear man.
Make it plain.
This divine man.
That's right. Yes, sir.
All praises due to Allah for the Honorable Elijah Muhammad.
Attila's fine, and she misses you as much as I do. But the news that you've dedicated 4 new temples is almost as good as having you with us.
And the white people,
oh, dear heart,
who have practiced white supremacy, try to hide their guilt by accusing the Honorable Elijah Muhammad of being a black supremacist, simply because he's trying to uplift the mentality, the social and economic condition of his people. And the Jews, who have been guilty of exploiting black people for I don't know how long, try to hide their guilt by accusing the Honorable Elijah Muhammad of being anti-Semitic, simply because he's trying to teach you and I, simply because he's trying to teach you and I to be in charge of the businesses in our own community, to own the businesses in our own community, to have economic leadership in our own community. No, no, this isn't black supremacy. This is black intelligence.
That's right. That's right. Come on, buddy.
Woman, don't want to come and take a lot of water.
Do that. You have to bring me. I can do nothing.
Keep moving. A little faster.
The black people in this country have been the victims of violence at the hands of the American white man for 400 years. 400 years. 400 years. And we thought by following those ignorant Negro preachers that it was godlike to turn the other cheek to the brute that was brutalizing us. 100 years ago, they used to put on white sheets and sick bloodhounds on us. Well, nowadays, they've traded in the sheets. Well, some of them have traded in the sheets. They've traded in the sheets. Please, please. They've traded in those white sheets for police uniforms. They've traded in the bloodhounds for police dogs. And just like that old Uncle Tom back during slavery time tried to teach you and I
to the nonviolence, I'm asking everybody in the line. Can't be nonviolent, don't get in.
By teaching us to love our enemy and to pray for those who use us spitefully, you got these chicken-pecking Uncle Tom so-called Negro leaders today.
But isn't it a great day?
You've got these Uncle Tom Negro leaders today that are telling us we ought to pray for our enemy. We ought to love our enemy. We ought to integrate with an enemy who bombs us, who kills and shoots us, who lynches us, who rapes our women and children. No! 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 That's not intelligent. That's not intelligent. The Honorable Elijah Muhammad is trying to teach you and I that just as the white man, and any other man for that matter on this earth, has the God-given right, the human right, the civil right, the natural right, and any other kind of rights you can think of to protect himself, just as this white man has the right to defend himself, we have the right to defend ourselves too. This is only natural. This is what the Honorable Elijah Muhammad is trying to teach you and I. He's not teaching us to hate the white man. He's teaching us to love ourselves.
All right.